It's important now for me to evaluate what are the perspectives and the priorities of the different member states. And of course, Italy is one of the founder countries of the European Union, and it's very important to know and to take note of the priorities of Prime Minister Meloni.
Did you make some common point with President Meloni?
Yes, of course. Well, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.